to my channel. My name is Portia. Today, we are about to attempt to do the spicy noodle challenge. So as you can see, this is what the pack looks like. And this is what comes inside the pack. So as you can see, we got a red condiment container. That's the hot sauce. I don't really know what the other stuff is. Might be something spicy, but. So I already cooked the noodles. If you don't know how to cook noodles, let me know and I'll let you know how to do that. This is the noodles. Gotta drain all the salt, all the water off the noodles, okay?
Oh my God.
We got a water red pack and we got two because we used two packs of noodles.
I'm gonna open this shit just to see if you see.
So we're gonna go ahead and mix in the red sauce. Oh, you know, usually noodles come with a powder. But this comes with some liquid, like hot sauce. But it smells like teriyaki sauce.
I'm good. Oh, it smells good. It smells great.
Yeah, it smells hot.
Y'all don't smell the death in that.
It smells like teriyaki sauce.
Hell no.
That shit, I don't want to
mix that. Trying to be away.
What is that?
That's some sesame seed shit.
That shit got some arsenic in it or something.
We should just use water pack.
Lord have mercy. Look at it.
Jesus. I think that's good.
You gotta put it all in there.
Yeah.
Y'all don't smell that coming off the noodles right now?
Nah, but I smell. Ooh, you got a little fire to it. You going, ooh, Jesus.
Hey, that's your fault.
Mix it together here.
She did that for it right in the sauce too.
That's your boy. That's your boy. You ain't gonna split this shit up three ways.
Yeah.
Fuck no. Cause one nigga might get that shit with all that sauce on it. Lord have mercy.
Look, we gotta split it three ways. I'm gonna try to make sure all the sauce is like all.
That shit still smells good.
I can't split that shit with the white. I can't split this shit going your way.
I don't smell it. Y'all exaggerating.
Give me with the less sauce on it.
Y'all exaggerating.
Yeah, I don't know. You shit.
All right,
you
y'all.
You see the fire coming up from that motherfucker.
I think we all mixed in. What y'all think?
I don't think so. I think you need it.
So we got an iced tea. Like other people drink milk, but we hear milk don't work. So we gonna try this whole iced tea thing. Who you fart, Lamar?
Don't start with me first. Start with that nigga.
That's fine. I go first.
Yeah. Ooh, I don't even need that, man.
That's enough.
I don't even. Ooh, why my shit so orange? Oh, good Jesus.
Oh, Lord. You know, I'm really not a quiet person. But I love my tongue.
That's enough. Why you gonna do that?
We splitting it up.
Yeah, that's enough. You tripping, because ain't nobody finna eat all this shit.
You don't know.
Yeah, okay, you eat it. Yeah, what's some more of your shit? I don't need no more.
Oh my God.
Ooh, that hurt. I said that, I don't want none.
I gotta give you just a little bit more. Alright.
Tell me it don't smell like.
Hey, what's the smell of shit?
Just put smell your it. Put your smell nose it in and smell it.
Smell it.
Look at the counter.
I ain't gonna put it up. The counter stay.
Acid erosion on the marble. Oh my God. What am I doing?
It ain't coming? I don't need, I'm gonna take my belt off first.
Don't be no hoe. If you're gonna do it.
Let me see.
Alright, so.
Oh, it won't look like
you
that.
You do not know who these people are.
Oh, you four, are you?
We got.
My name is Alan. Here's my Instagram.
I'm gonna put it up there.
You gonna put it right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, my Instagram, follow me.
My name is Lamar.
Y'all seen the bar before, if you haven't, if you need right. So yeah, I taught them to come over here, so we're about to go ahead and do it. The goal is to see who stops last.
Take a one bite.
Or what finish it. Or finish
what
it. I don't like spicy shit, so I'm probably about to crack. Alright. One, two.
Hold on, cause your fork ain't ready.
Really, nigga?
First bite. I'm not putting.
No.
I'm not eating it until I see you put yours in first.
All right, I'm ready.
One, two, three.
My phone didn't even know.
Yo, y'all niggas tripping. Y'all niggas tweaking out here, bro.
Oh, I lied.
All I took was one bite.
That's what you get. Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna eat the whole thing. Fuck that. You know, it's got good flavor.
Yeah, it tastes good, but.
And it's got a nice little warm on it. If you look at my forehead right now, it's probably got a soul glow to it.
I think I'm gonna. Shit.
But see.
It's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be worse.
Nah, my motherfucking chest is on fire right now.
I'm done. That nigga burning my throat.
Throw up. I can feel it right here.
Fuck.
Yeah. I took about. Oh.
Hey man, let me tell you
something. That shit ain't helping.
Y'all ever got that one cousin that make the oodles and noodles with too much pepper?
Whoo! Nigga.
Y'all, that shit is burning my throat.
Yeah, that shit ain't good, y'all.
When you sit the ice on, that's okay, but when that shit gone and burns so bad. Look, you won! You won already, give the more stop.
Yeah, I'm done with this shit.
Oh, y'all done?
Yeah. What's the deal about it,
man? My ears burning.
I don't want this shit. This shit nasty.
Your ears burning.
Yeah, it's like it's coming through. Y'all know how the part two on the steam be coming out? Like, that's what I feel.
Nigga, do not overwhelm yourself.
What is that? Nah, man.
You still gonna finish that?
Go ahead, my brother. You got it. I'm not on that shit.
Really? It ain't hot?
That shit is hot. That nigga's over here. You see that nigga phone here?
Really? Over to you, rip ass nigga.
What's up with you? Hot news challenge. But let me say this. If you're not the type of nigga that can bust a battery on your tongue, that shit, don't do this.
That shit.
Hey, you got pepper top for my eyes.
Oh my god.
So, when you first eat it, like, it's okay. But then, like, the spiciness, like, just creep up on you. Like, the back of my throat and tongue is hurting.
My shit's numb.
This shit got my liver hurting.
You exaggerating.
No, that shit, right here.
Right here.
Right here.
Right here. That shit right here. It ain't even in the tip of your tongue. It's like right there on the palate of that motherfucker.
Yeah, it's on the palate. It ain't on the tip. And my ears hurt. That shit ain't cool.
My ears ain't hurt no more. The back of my neck feel like it's cool.
This icy making it worse.
This icy
making it worse. That shit feels good.
Oh my god.
He ate all his, y'all. And now he over here on fire.
You know, the pastor be preaching.
It's still burning, y'all.
That shit is here. Like, for real. It's sitting right there. Man, I'm still about to go hoop. Make sure y'all check it out on the court.
This is my first challenge, so this is what I decided to do on my channel. These two great people came and helped me out. Try this at your own risk.
What the fuck?
Bro? I don't like spicy stuff, but I went ahead and did it. You see, I was done after two bites. I was done.
You didn't introduce some other people.
What other people?
Kim Cakes.
Shut up, boy. If y'all enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up.
Oh, shit. My lip's shaking.
What y'all rate these new?
Never.
Don't ever do this, bro. I got really low-key pissed.
Nigga, you can't eat nothing else after this shit.
Can't even do it nothing.
I can't even taste.
This shit lemonade.
This shit lemonade with cold in it.
But thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Let us know what you think about this video. If you have tried this spicy noodle challenge, so let us know what you did, your thoughts, or just link your video and we'll go take a watch of that as well. See you guys later, y'all.